Listen, I'll do the talking.
Good, good. But are you sure, Brady? Like, Kurtzy's leg.
What?
Kurtzy didn't break his own fucking leg!
Hey, you axe-sprayed fucks!
Just try to shut up, okay? Hey, why are you smiling at me like that? I don't like that.
Sorry, sir.
Don't worry about him. What's going on with you today? No Bosco?
Don't get me started. Had to get the boy neutered. It's a whole thing. Fucking bitchy neighbor and her tempting pugs.
Oh, you know, that's always tragic when that happens. You know, God put those there for a reason, you know?
Look, we're here for more of your shit.
Huh. I think he was onto something there, but I got what you need right here. Now, before I give you two puck-brain jizz-regs or fucking juice, you have a tab to be settled.
True, but we were hoping for another one on the house.
Yeah, the house special.
You should come by yourself next time, Brady. Your B-bone friend is a fucking weirdo.
It's D-bone.
Anyway, this will be the last time. I don't think you kids want a debt you can't afford, Bay. Especially if you know who my friends are.
We should probably just get going then.
We'll get the money. It's no big deal.
My man. So we'll be adding this to the Brady Jones tab then. Now pay back your debt in the next couple days. Capiche? We don't want any more trouble here, do we?
No, man. We got sponsorship deals and...
We got it.
If you don't got the money, you'll have to come out with it now. You're paying for it either way.
Well, we got the money, so... Roids, please? Look, can we have the fucking roids or not?